Hi, my name is Danny Biddell. I attended Willowwood when I was in grade 3. I left after for about 2 years. I came back in the middle of grade 5. And I stayed till I graduated, which was last year. I now am attending college in Ottawa, Algonquin College, for music industry arts. Some of the opportunities that Willowwood gave me then I wouldn't receive it at public school were accommodations and all the support from teachers to help me get to where I am today. If I can name a few skills that transferred over to college that I learned from Willowwood is never to give up on work, subjects, always keep trying my best. If I don't understand something, keep bugging the teachers till I get the information that I needed to know and make sure I understand the concept. That definitely helped me this year in one of my courses, which I wasn't afraid to ask my professor that I don't get certain things. It's kind of hard not to come and visit once every so often, which I have already 3 times, which it's always good to see friends and my former teachers. One word to describe, Willowwood did challenge me to go beyond my limits. Without Willowwood, I wouldn't be where I am today. I got a lot of work in my high school years to make in a lot of assignments, and it was important for me to get those done and get the grades that I needed. And I did have a little trouble, but a challenge is always a good thing, and hard work gets you where you want to be. Guess you could do anything you want to do, want to be, and nothing's impossible. Why did I choose my program in school? I chose my program in school. For me, it was easy for me to make my decision. I always have a passion for music, and I always want to learn about music and learn more of the business aspects of music. So, to me, decide when I got accepted, I was really happy, and I don't regret it one bit. Living in residence is fun. It's a lot different than living at home with your family. For me, I seem to enjoy it. I like the people who are in residence. I like my roommate. We get along, and it's about having freedom and living on your own, and yeah, and it's fun. What is it like going to college? Going to college can be scary at first. I was pretty nervous at first. It's a whole new atmosphere, and it's a lot bigger than high school. Like, you walk through the halls in high school, and it's so small. You walk through the halls in college, it's a whole new world. It's big, but I seem to know my way around easily around the college. So that's good, and it's been scary, but once you get to know everybody and know where you're going, then it's like the same as being in high school. I made friends in college, mostly people in my program. Some are living in residence, so we have a few. We hang out sometimes. I met other people are in residence, not just my program, so I communicate with them. And yeah, everybody's nice, and